Lucas was definitely here. He analyzed a sample of the roots. It's the recipe for a plant poison. Well, if Lucas thought it would do something to the tree, I should do the same. I need to find and mix different vials at the centrifuge. This could be useful. Ugh! Disgusting. That did it. Declan, a little hope. Lucas is AWOL, but he was working on a poison. I've got the compound to test out.
Not much but scorched metals and detritus out here. I'd start cataloging, but we're not salvaging. We're walking around a crime scene.
All right, let's try out this poison. What the hell? Oh no. God damn it. Lucas. Declan. Lucas is dead. Lucas is fucking dead.
Oh god, no.
He's completely covered in that black fluid. It's everywhere. Pulsing. It's on the walls, on the floor. It's like it knew.
Not gonna die. Nobody else is gonna die. We just have to keep going.
I feel like I'm gonna be sick. I can't deal with this. Software updated, not Orochi certified, but if Lucas was correct, a quick scan with the biogate should trigger the plant's bloom with a high-frequency pulse. A final gift. I hope it was worth it. I'll need to use the centrifuge again. Declan, I have what I need. I'm going into the greenhouse, though I'm not sure what to do from there.
Dump the poison in the water reclaimer?
The reclaimer would... No, you're on the right track. I need to hit it at the source. If I can get to the water filtration system, inject it there, the whole system is poisoned. It could work.